vacation time in the Motor City.
It was the rat, guys. It was that one move that we had talked about for so long. But Luger not only won it with the rat, he fought off Hall, Nash, Savage. They did not touch him. Randy Anderson allowed the match to continue. Good call, Randy Anderson. And Lex Luger, once again in his wonderful career, is the heavyweight champion of the world, live here on Nitro.
Well, there he is, the new WCW champion. I'll tell you something, this puts a heck of a dent in the NWO. This is a big step in reverse for them. But the way he manhandled Savage, Hall, Nash, and then went on to pick up Hollywood Hulk Hogan, rock him across those big, massive shoulders. And yes, you're watching it live from Auburn Hills outside Detroit, Michigan.